Over a billion people watch the 2008 Beijing Olympics, and a month from now, the world will once again be watching the world's best athletes compete. Hen Espinosa tells us about the gold medal swimmer who's a champion for her Kababayans. Henny?
Yes, Jel? The U.S. Summer Olympic trials are underway, and whether Natalie Ann Coughlin makes it or not, one thing is for sure. She has clearly made a mark in the world of sports.
Coughlin of the United States setting the world record in this event not once but twice at the Olympic trials earlier this summer. And
she is considered one of the best swimmers the United States has ever had. Natalie Ann Coughlin became the first American female athlete in modern Olympic history to win 6 medals in one Olympics, the first woman to win the 100-meter backstroke gold in 2 consecutive Olympics. And this 11-time Olympic medalist is part Filipino. In this interview with TFC's Adobo Nation, Coughlin says there's no other feeling in the world than to compete at the Olympics.
It's so overwhelming. Like, it's such an amazing experience. And when you're at the Olympics, you know how many people are watching you. And it's overwhelming. It's exciting, but it's terrifying. And it's, you know, there's so many emotions rolled into one.
She was born and raised in Vallejo, California, and began swimming when she was only 10 months old. Coughlin's grandmother is from Cavite, who married an American. Like many Filipino families, she loves to hang out with them and cook.
After a long day of working out, I love spending time in the kitchen, and I love entertaining for my friends and family, and food's very, very important to me.
She says her Lola is her teacher.
She does the best lumpia and the best pancit, but my chicken adobo is pretty good.
Oh, so. Really?
Someday she says she would like to visit the Philippines.
You know, I'd love to see where my mom lived and where my grandma grew up.
That may have to wait because for now, Coughlin is focused on making it to the 2012 London Olympics this July. Coughlin encourages Kababayans to give it their best, whatever they choose to do in life.
I think it's important to be really passionate about what you do. So find something that you love, like, and make sure you're making your own goals.
For showing that Filipinos can be the best among the best in the world, Natalie Coughlin is a true Filipino champion. Pilipino na maipagmamalaki. Jel.
Salamat, Henny.